Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Anggita Megantari. My student's number is 19212110. In this occasion, I would like to demonstrate how to teach reading and writing using phonics method. So, phonics is a method for teaching people how to read and write an alphabetic language. It is done by demonstrating the relationship between the sounds of the spoken language or phonemes and the letters or groups of letters or graphemes or syllables of the written language. In English, this is also known as the alphabetic principle or the alphabetic code. Brand in 2004 says that phonics is one of the instructions that can help students to understand the sound of the letter in reading and spelling. This approach focuses on how the reader's understanding about the letters and how to pronounce them correctly in reading activities. This approach encourages learners to decode written letters by sound based on the grapheme. In addition, phonics approach gives some advantages to the learners, especially for children learning to read in the early age. It will allow students to learn the regular pattern of words, including the rules of letters pronunciation. It is allowing for easier reading.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Miss.
How are you today?
I'm fine too,
thank you. Today we will learn how to read and write English words. Hari ini kita akan belajar bagaimana cara membaca dan menulis kata dalam bahasa Inggris. Pertama kita akan membaca dulu alfabet atau abjad. Kalian sudah tahu bagaimana cara membacanya? Sudah? Mari kita baca bersama-sama. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Bagus. Sekarang mari kita nyanyikan bersama-sama.
1, 2, 3. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Once more.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Good job. Sekarang, ini huruf apa?
B.
Kalau ini? Y. Ini?
W.
Ini?
G.
Ini?
C.
Ini?
A.
Ini?
T.
Okay, good job. Nah, sekarang kita akan belajar bagaimana cara menulisnya. Nomor 1, siap ya. Please write the letter of C. 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 Sudah? Tunjukkan. C, okay. Kemudian, masih nomor 1. Please write the letter A. 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 Sudah? Tunjukkan. Okay, sekarang T.
T.
T. T. T. alright. Good job. Number two. Number dua. Please write the letter B. 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 Okay. Kemudian, please write the letter O. 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 Okay, good job. And then, G. 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 Okay? G. 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 Alright. Number three. Please write the letter C. 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 No. C. C. Okay. Silakan, silakan. Gak apa-apa ya, namanya juga belajar. Please write the letter O. 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 Okay. And then the letter W. 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 Okay, good job. Alright, guys. Number one. Tadi apa? Nomor satu, teh?
C. A. P.
Nah, cara membacanya sedikit berbeda ya, bunyi dari huruf ini dengan cara membacanya. Cara membacanya seperti ini. Ikuti ya. Repeat after me. K.
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 A.
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 T.
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 Cap.
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 Cap. Cap itu artinya?
Kunci.
Kunci. Number two, tadi teh apa nomor dua teh? D O G. Nah, cara membacanya D
D
D
D,
D. O.
O
O
O
O G
G
G
G
Dog
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 Dog itu artinya gogog atau anjing. And then number three, apa tadi nomor tiga?
C
O
W.
Cara membacanya
K
K
K
K. Ow
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 ow.
Cow
cow.
K
K.
Ow
ow.
Cow
cow.
Cow itu artinya
sapi.
Sapi. Alright. Sekali lagi. Number one.
K
K
E
E
T
T. Cat
cat.
Kucing
kucing.
Number two. Number two. D
D
O
O
G
G
Dog
Dog
Anjing
Anjing.
Number three. K
K
Ow
Ow
K
K
Ow
Ow
Cow
Cow
Sapi. Okay. Sudah ditulis?
Sudah.
Maybe that's all for today. Mungkin cukup sekian untuk hari ini. Thank you. See you later. See you.
Alright, maybe that's all from me. I hope this video is useful for you. I'm so sorry if there are mistakes. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.